Sorry, my throat hurts a little bit, so I won't be talking too much. But I'm gonna play hide and seek ghost face. And possibly do something with Wraith. Could do Myers too, but he's really tall. I figured it'd be fun to go in and just hide from survivors as long as I could. I'll go for some, Insidious basement. See if they go for the chest. Oh, and if you're watching, thank you. I notice like I get like views on some of my videos and stuff, so thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Ormond. Oh wait. Come up here. If I hide right here, they'll see my ass poking out. I swear I still see, like, hear somebody breathing. Oh. freak him out. They're freaking out. Where the fuck is he? That's Jane. Maybe Jane's trying to find me. Do the chat. Oh God, here comes somebody. I love how the music changes to get shit done now. Hurry! You suck and lost all your gens. Yeah, proxy camp that hook. It's your only one. Come on, they're opening the gates. Oh, game over. Damn. Well, I won. They never found me. It's like one of the brightest maps, too. I wonder how many points I'll get just from stalking two survivors. Displeased. How many points did I get? Ooh, almost 1500. Yeah. That one on that Kayla's was on the gym. I was like, oh shit. All right. So they kind of fucked up the outfit. Fuck is that thing? I don't know where the mask is. Weird. Okay. Need a bag. Can't find it. I don't have it on here. Oh, now I do. There we go. X loop me daddy. Okay. Oh, I should have brought a cut coin. Thank you. Mother? Oh, God. Mother Campbell's chapel. No. Okay. Sucks because they spawn right on it. Like, who the hell would come back into the basement and on the trapper? Oh no! Not my totem. I hear that break or anyone walking. That's fucking crazy, dude. It's toolboxes. Oh no. Chest is mine. Didn't open the gates. Should have hit back here. Oh, I moved. Darn. Yeah, they're not. Woo! 100 points! And I broke a pallet. So good at this game. Ooh, 1,000. How the hell? Well, so marking two survivors is more points than breaking a pallet. And placing one trap. Ugh. Ooh, I got a new tier unlocked. Wow. I'll try one more. With the murky reagent. Well, if I ever play Trapper again, I'll probably be like, where the hell are my Trapper bags? What is this stupid build? How long is the undetectable thingy? I don't even know where the hell it is. But, oh, excuse me. Oh, maybe it's just the... Gosh. Ooh, salty the fucking cold one. I don't mind the map, but it's super bright. Good thing I brought my murky reagent. Undetectable before they get a gen done. Oh, success! Their gen. There's one. A A two. Get out of here! My basement. Probably scared the shit out of her. I didn't know you could pull somebody off of a challenge. That is weird. Save the Meg! Second. Man, that sucks. Oh. Bye, Meg. They're so mad. Or maybe they're happy. Who knows? Maybe those are happy vaults. Oh yeah, we got one! Got an extra one! Oh, and a third. Slap 'em. My slug. Damn, that sucks. Perfect. I gotta take a look at the challenges. Why the hell would you go in that basement? After you let the Meg die, your decision was to go in the basement. Is there a challenge or something? I'm not. Unlock 10 chests. And this glyph right here. There's three of them, and it takes up to the basement. Oh shit, that's good. Evil shenanigans. Let's get this one. Whatever. Do it again. Actually, there's two of this, and I don't want that. I want less chests. And iron will. Or iron will. Iron grass, in case one of them has like it. Boil over. My brain is just like on Elden Ring and nothing else. Or it's not working. One of the two. At least this game isn't like throwing me off on the buttons. Because after playing Elden Ring, I went back to play Dauntless, and I was like, what did it do? I get into the heavy attack. I couldn't do it. And I was so used to like holding down B to run. I was like, my brain was just not functioning on running. The 3 kills probably up my MMR. This will probably be a pretty short vid because I'd rather go play Elden Ring. Hampton House. Jason and Shaq? Chris, I gotta remember that. Where's the drop down? Can you imagine? That's like couple chases. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh God. Where is it? Oh fuck me. Yeah. Oh, they both dead hearted. Don't rob me. I might like this. Maybe. Ah. Taylor. Ah, you little shit. Busy. No. No, David, no. Bad, David. Very bad, David. No. Mine. All mine. Get out of here. You get out of here too. Not happening. Oh, she's going for it. Oh, nice dead heart. Sick dead heart, bro. I'm not going for that shit. Okay. Get the ass. Oh, yeah. Damn. Damn, you got me. That sucks. David had to guess too. Bad play, Meg. Yep. Oh, yeah. Oh, DC. Uh-oh. Good game. Easy. See, now that killer got 4 kills, so that, you know, he's winning. This MMR bullshit. Good game. I didn't think I'd get 2 in the basement. That was crazy. I just got lost. I was like, oh shit. And they both had dead heart. What in the fuck is that noise? Oh. Hey. Spanish. Hey. I'll give him a follow. Oh, he's laughing. This guy's awesome. That guy's awesome. Oh man. The Huntress. Let's be absolute trash at the game. What the fuck is this? Ugh. agitation. How many years? This is probably like 60. Are all the cooldowns 60? Fuck. Or there's the purple one 40. Oh, I forgot I was doing that. That shit is hella funny. This is my first Maurice. Was the Rancor. Blah blah. I'm all yours. Where is he? There he is. 30 seconds. Dude, every minute? The insanity. Fuck that shit. Can I make this wider? Awesome. Just total freaking. It's a lot. Wait. Everything except this one is, oh, and that one. Never mind. I'm stupid. Increases thrown hatchet speed by 20%. It's just, I don't need this crap. I should have mad grit. Oh, I should bring brutal. You feel bloodhound. Yeah, brutal. I'll sit there and fucking do a pallet for like a bajillion years. I haven't played Hunters in like a year. I can never get used to the new body movements. That's my excuse. What trap did the Yunjin hit? Cause David got the chest. And I think I put another one on the glyph. I don't know. I have to go back and watch. I can't remember. Because as soon as they both got trapped, I was like, what do I do? Where's the basement? La la. It's the most annoying sound in DVD. Oh, fuck, I thought it was right trigger. God. I'm so off. Go. I can't see shit. What the? What's she doing? Locker. Why are there like minimal lockers around? Alright, that's one shot. Oh no, a boon. No! God damn it. TV. Like trying to... Ugh. Huh? Oh. Oh, go ahead. Go ahead. Uh-oh. Where'd she go? I lost her. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, damn. Bad. I suck at Huntress! You healed? Or no? There you go. Oh, damn. Oh, I'm out of hatchets. It's terrible. That's so high. I can't even see anything. Oh, it's okay. Counted. Oh god. I am awesome. The best Huntress player ever. This is hilarious. Who else am I bad with? I'm bad with Spirit. I've played Cenobite once. What are my dailies? I don't want to do that. It's boring. Spirit. What the fuck? Use the active ability button to return to the husk and end the haunting. That's crazy. That's kind of cool. Any vault locations? That's just a window. These are weird, dude. What happened to the... Shut up. Shut up. Charge speed 20%. 15. This motherfucker is so evil, dude, my friend. She was like a mage in Dark Souls 3, but the PvP, I guess he had like this maze or something. But when they got to him, the room was all filled with water, so he'd hit them with lightning and then be like instant death. That's freaking evil. Oh my god, why do I have that the skin on? No. Ah, fuck it, whatever. All right, damn. What's this? Ooh, Midwich. Piece of candy. Oh, hi, Meg. Meg went to the right. Hi, Meg. Meg. Oh, you kind of fucked her there, dude. That was not cool. Cap. Cap, there's a pallet to go to your right, buddy. Oh, you're right. Oh, darn. Not my undying. Oh. Oh. Cap's healing. But this one. Hello. How the fuck did that work? What the fuck? Hey? Yeah, like down here. Oh, somebody popped haunted ground. That sucks, dude. Sorry about your luck, friend. Hey, you got haunted grounds on you. That's classy. Why would you? Never mind. Trying to check this out. Okay. I was trying to open it. Don't do it. I heard you. I heard somebody. Someone's here. I heard running. What are these survivors? Get those people off the hook! Run! Find him. I will find you. Oh, damn. Who is this having trouble with this? It's not me. This dude. I don't see how long it takes me to get this gun done. I'm both of them on it. Ha! This is hilarious. God. Got the gen done. Yay. Do the totem! Do the totem! Do the totem! There you go. Shit. by. Can't leave with you guys. I totally forgot about this stupid challenge. How is that guy red rank? I know it's just time played, but Jesus. I don't even remember which one was he. Flat. Oh, was it six? Flat? Something. I don't know. Flat maker. Maybe. Which white? can't remember now because the Meg was too cute. To be it right here. Good perks though. Got vault build and take the adrenaline out because it's too situational. Vault build and sprint purse. Yeah, those are good. It's a good combo. Like I played Xenoblade and on the controller, this power, I mean, I'm sure if someone sat there and practiced it for long enough, they'd get it. But to me, his power is just really shitty. Like if I try to play Trickster as well. Speed too. Where's the speed at? Nope. Anything? Why would you need that? 4 milliseconds. Wow. I don't have speed. Sad now. Just start a random one. David's. Do you even wear headset? expired. It's not the one that takes like a light year to get to the other side. Bing bong, bang bong. Excuse me. The wretched ship. It's so shabby. Where's the window? That's where I heard him. There's not even a meg in here. Huh? They probably spawned next to me. Oh, hi. Thank you, sir. Damn it. Give me the goop. Give me that goop. Thank you. Oh, look at all that goop. Almost there, Dwight. Almost time. Thank you. The window. Ah, you got lucky. Oh, I ran into that. Come on. Ran out. Where's all the blood? Where did you guys heal? Where is it? Hi. Dude, you're just holding that fucking W. Get dead hard after all that, dude. Jesus. Dead hard. Where is he? Sadness. You're a pallet camper? Really? That's fucking sad. Yes, I heard you. You don't have anything left, honey. Except the 360. Which is coming right about now. Ah, got her. Okay. Whatever. That shit. Another dead heart to save her from her bullshit. God damn it. I fucked that up. Desperately crawling out in the open. My buddy. You know what? I pressed the button. That was weird. Oh, I ran out. Oh, damn. Oh. for you, Dwight. Okay. I like to beat my fangs. Oh my god, why is... whatever. Play him and just teleport to this stupid fucking thing all the time. Why do I have orders? Okay, never mind. Blah. That perk. If I do this, they'll accidentally break one. Excuse me. Anything else? why. Whatever. Works. Oh, if I had third steel, that'd be awesome. He's the restroom. I'll be right back. I should probably turn my mic. Check my totem like a noob. Hello. Bye. You're not who I wanted. Oh. It's a Jill. That's my box. No. How dare you?
Now you must come with me.
Oh God. Oh God. grab it for a second. Give me my box. It's mine. Get off of that! My totem. Not yours. Mine. Mine.
What a waste of good suffering.
Oh, in the haunted ground. that's just fucked up. Yes.
I must be going. You summoned me. I came.
Sweet palace, can you go around now? Oh, you vaulted. man. That's too much. Oh, I can't click it because I'm... Oh, wait. I could just click it on here. That's good. Thank you. Is she trying? I don't know. I think I'll flood her.
Opened it. I came.
Caleb. Holy shit.
You summoned me. I came. You summoned me. I came.
Assistance. Cancel it. Hunting myself.
Oh.
I noticed they were having a little bit of trouble, so I just backed off. No big deal. Alright. Oh, I'm at 1 million. To Elden Ring, I am curious about one thing. Not that. Why is... like the black one. Okay, I was curious. Cause I really liked the skin. I was hoping it would stay there for a while. The thing is you can't buy it, like... just, I really just wanted the jacket. You have to buy the whole thing. That sucks. Maybe they separated it. No. Damn it! Dash it all. Well, I suppose I should play it around. Rescue 3 survivors with Mikaela. What time is it? Oh. The lobby goes super slow time. What the fuck is going on here? Oh, just balance landing just in case. Let's go. Survival. Wait. No, that's a deckin'. Excuse me. And good. Alright, if you're watching, see you in like 5-10 minutes. No way. Is he on? Wow, that... lawmaker looks like a very angry person. I wanted to go with Karen, but she does. She has the look. Or like she's got like this look of like pissed off, divorced. I'm sorry if it's he's going through a divorce, but pissed off divorced English teacher. Like her hair is all ratty and shit. Fucking. Oh man. And her fist is on her chin. That is a look of concern. A gesture. And the. Not playing. Huh. Why can't I join party or invite the party? The fuck? What do you mean, game? Hello? Oh, you know what? Hold on. Sometimes on Xbox, you can cancel the searching for lobby, but it's actually still going to search for you, unless you back out to that screen. Alright, let's try now. Nope. Nope. That is so weird. This guy's on my friends list. What the fuck? Whatever. Got it. Yeah. Okay, thanks. Discard. Okay. Yep. Got it. I'm pressing it. Thanks. Wow, that's laggy. I don't care what's new. I hate apps. Here, look at this. Their thingy. Oh, shite. Oh well, who cares about blood points challenges? Even though I'm doing a daily ritual. Thank you. I can't believe her charms are still glitching into the dress. It's so dumb. Why did they put him there? Should have put him on the, like, where would you? Should have put him on the hat. That would be cool. Toxic Tico. Wait, why did it change my thing? I was just looking at it. Sacrificial cake. I haven't had cake in so long. Throat making noises. It's like, aww. Free. I can't do that. I have not heard a terror radio. There's a tower coming. Try the barn thingy. Slaughterhouse. Close enough. Oh. What is it? Legion. I'm going for it. You better hurry. Huh? No, I need that. Whoa, he's angry. Well, not angry, but wild. He's very wild. A wild ghost. And when I say he's angry, I just don't know. They're not actually angry. These scummy triple up on gen guys. Leon! I don't see ghosts. What's going on, buddy? Not exactly the safe space to heal, but he's there. He's like, what am I stuck on? Everyone doing? Can you kill me, please? I don't want to. You have AFK birds. The pallet has upset the ghost face. Kitty rotten. Got it. All right.